Everybody was kung fu. They fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up, they were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu.
Sleeping on.